The U.S. Naval Academy in Annapolis has confirmed one of the victims killed after a gunman opened fire at Naval Air Station Pensacola was a graduate of their 2019 class. Ensign Joshua Caleb Watson had reported to Pensacola to begin the aviation training pipeline last month. Friday morning, a man identified as a Saudi military officer entered a classroom and opened fire. Three Navy sailors died in the attack, which is being investigated as an act of terrorism.